Summer League ground ball from Orlando, where Joe Young and the Pacers battled the Charlotte Hornets. First quarter, Young working the back door. Nice play. Still in the first. Glenn Robinson the third. Strong finish for the Pacers. He had 16 in the game. Time running out, first quarter. Julian Jacobs with the buzzer beater. And then Nate Walters, nice take to the rack, and he got a good roll. Second half we go. Former Kentucky Wildcat Aaron Harrison stepping up in a big way for Charlotte. Aaron Harrison, 11 of his 15 points in the third quarter. Not done yet. Final seconds. Step back. Got it. Fourth quarter we go. Glenn Robinson the third. Wheeled and dealed and scored the bucket. Then Hornets from the corner. Gabe York and Larry Bird looked on disappointed as his team lost by 10. Summer League ball, Miami and the Knicks and their new head coach, Jeff Hornacek. Hey, Phil, thanks for hiring me. There's no place I'd rather be than in Orlando on the 4th of July. Rodney Magruder with the finish for the Heat. Briante Weber, ball distribution to the trailer, Nathan Booth. And then Weber, one of three steals in the game. Sharing the basketball with Damian Lee. Weber, once again, the assist. He had six assists, and he helped Kenny Gabriel score the three. Miami led by 17 over the Knicks at halftime. Kenny Gabriel finishing strong for the Heat. And then another NBA legacy, Juwan Howard Jr. That one for three. This one also for three. For Juwan Jr., he had 17 in the contest. Pops loving it. The Heat love the final number. Summer League action on Sunday featuring the Clippers and the Thunder and Bryce Johnson. Having a great day for the Clippers. Off the steal, Johnson with the finish. Los Angeles with the lead. First quarter still, Mitch McGarry. Another strong game for the big fella. That tied it at 14. Shot clock was winding down in the second. Off the window, Cameron Payne. Tight contest throughout. Still second quarter, Bryce Johnson. 5 of 8 shooting in the first half for 11 first half points. OKC with a small 2-point margin going into the second half. Johnson kept it going. 8 points in the third quarter, 23 in the game for Bryce Johnson. Still in the third, McGarry, 3 of his 18. OKC with the lead. 5 seconds in the quarter. Nice take. Cameron Payne to beat the clock. He had 25. In the fourth period, Johnson finishing off his 23-point performance. And then OKC went on a 12-2 run to put away the Clippers of Los Angeles. The Thunder prevail, 81-72.